Friends used to be a guy who always played by the rules, but now he's been let off the leash. And that's bad news. Anyone makes a mistake of getting in his way. But across the way, you have a truly dominant superstar. The Rock. I mean, across eras, across decades, across the world. Has told this competition to know your role and shut your mouth. Because when you're in the room with The Rock, you only have one job. Shut up and lose. Oh, my elbow. Escape. Shot to top. I mean, right between the shoulders. Oh, hard slide.
Good grief.
Can you smell it? One of the side of this exchange. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, close eye.
Both need to live it.
He's getting a little better now. Who's after this? It's still a top program. Roman Reigns, we have some of the most incredible striking power we've ever seen here in WWE. How does he maximize its effect in this matchup? When Roman strikes, it's about quelling him over quality. He can hit you with fire attacks, but once in a while, he'll unload a punch or a kick that immediately turns the lights out.
Two.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Three.
Well, not much time to think when you have to worry about the referee trying to have a match. Oh, this is going to be nasty. There's a power into the jackhammer.
Six.
Referee's trying to set it. They need to get back to the ring. He climbs into the ring. Rocks him up and
Reigns gets out of the
way. Oh, stop it. Rocks it to the suplex. And he goes out to create some separation. Created separation by never coming out here.
One.
Suplex. Oh, man, check to the floor. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Two.
Oh, looking to torture their opponent. Oh, this is a good gun. Oh,
man. Three.
And he's up for the big dog.
Four.
Gets inside the ring.
Oh, my.
He's in a little weird. And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get better from here. He might be oblivious to the count, guys. And counting's are illegal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Good judgment.
Two!
Bring this player out. Being carried around with ease. No. Power bomb out of the air.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are dead in the streets.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Spinebuster.
Dominance from the great one. I think it might be in your best interest at this point to just be quiet and start knowing your role like the podcast.
Now you just focus Reigns.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
A big win here after a
extremely competitive match. No animal control. Someone just